If you're lucky enough to have a ticket for the Super Bowl, you know it'll be an expensive trip to Atlanta. But you'd like to think you'll at least get what you pay for. Demand for hotel rooms always pushes the prices up. But when our Lisa Guerrero checked in to see what you get for some of those pricey rooms, she was ready to check out right away.
Cockroaches on the ceiling.
Ew!
And squirming on the floor.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
And how about a used Q-tip, toenail clippings, and more bugs?
So where did we find all this gross stuff? At hotels charging sky-high prices for the Super Bowl right here in Atlanta.
The normal room rate for this Quality Inn is just $79. But for Super Bowl weekend, they're charging seven times that rate, $560. So what did we find when we checked in?
When we pulled back the comforter, we found this hair on the sheets.
That was nothing.
That is disgusting.
We spotted this ant on the sheets. But wait, there's more.
Oh, toenail clippings.
Oh, okay. Look what we found. A used Q-tip.
Oh,
how does a dirty sock get behind this dresser?
Then we found this, a chicken bone.
Well, you won't have to order any wings because there's one waiting for you right underneath your bed.
And look at this.
So not only is this room dirty, it's also dangerous. No smoke alarm. I'd like to have the manager come up here.
This housekeeping manager quickly showed up.
We just checked in.
Okay.
And we found in our rooms hairs in the bed, bugs, including an ant in this bed.
In the bed.
In the bed.
When you lifted up the sheets and things.
Correct.
Okay.
She said she was new to the hotel, but would take care of the issues immediately.
During the Super Bowl, you're going to be charging customers almost $600 a night to stay here. Don't customers expect their rooms to be clean and safe?
Absolutely.
Hi. We're checking in.
And at this night's inn, where rooms will be going for triple their normal rate, we found this. A squirming roach. Broken furniture. Busted walls.
Are you kidding me?
Mold in the fridge.
Yuck.
Hairs. A fake fingernail. And stains.
Check it out. A cell phone.
Then came the most disturbing surprise.
This is where the cable wires come out of the wall, but there's just a rag stuck in here.
Oh my gosh.
You can see right into the room next door.
Yep, that sure looks like a peephole.
I mean, literally, I can see right into their bed. This is unbelievable.
But of all the hotels we checked into, this roach motel was the worst.
Welcome to the Red Roof Inn, where we spotted this trio of cockroaches on the ceiling of one room. The regular rate here is just $69. Their rate for the Super Bowl, $800.
And check this out. No lampshade. For $800, Red Roof, you can do better.
Things just kept getting worse.
This is completely useless. This place is really grim.
And behind this bed...
Oh, look at this. It's a pot top.
What is this?
Paris Hilton long-lasting perfume oil. Even the bugs don't like it here. This one's trying to get out.
This creepy crawly insect didn't make it. And good luck sleeping on the pull-out bed with broken springs.
Spokespeople for the Red Roof Inn and the Quality Inn say the hotels we visited are independently owned and operated, but say they'll work to ensure those problems we found are corrected, including complete room renovations at the Red Roof Inn. A manager at the Knights Inn told us they're working to address the issues while they renovate the hotel.